1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Now, look at the head of the arrow and down the shaft and think about where it's going.